There you go.
And all fish.
That's a lot of cream in this thing.
There's a lot of cream. Do you feel the rush?
Weed brownie.
How much?
Special brownie, $5.
Richard, that brownie has processed white sugar, processed white flour in it.
Right.
Weed is the least harmful thing in that brownie.
I'm still holding it by the coffee filter because I don't want to actually touch it.
Bears though in reality, we got quoted $30,000 to actually show a moose fucking bear with CGI. It's probably actually cheaper just to go get a real moose and train him than it is to pay $30,000 for the CGI. So
would you smoke extraterrestrial weed if anybody gave it to you?
I'd try it.
You'd try it at least, right? Yeah. If there was an alien, would you share it with him? Maybe not so much.
Nice.
Well, this is the problem, is he's got the frowny face. Did you get that?
What's that?
That's a gold joint.
Yep, Starly papers.
This is why we make Starly, guys. So not just because we can get really awesome rolled marijuana.
And I was thinking today, too, I was thinking, you know, this is going to be the marijuana film of the future.
Wow,
I feel a little high right now. Smoking marijuana.
You know, it was good, you know, there was some good, you know, some Blair Witch moments in there.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Some deliverance a little bit.
A little delivery.
Yeah, I don't know. It was fantastic.
I appreciate that. Yeah. I appreciate the fact that you like our acting. You know, we wanna keep this party going. I thought someone touched me from another dimension. I got a little weird out there. I think I might have smoked too much. I felt like we were talking about Blair Witch.